Well, he loved the sea and all its creatures, but friends and relatives of Simon Nellist are grieving after he became Sydney's first shark fatality in 60 years. Tributes today for the British expat who'd fallen in love with Australia and had been due to get married before he was taken at Little Bay.
Silent, but for the crashing waves, swimmers take a moment to pay their respects. The Bondi Salties gathering at dawn before plunging back into the ocean where Simon Nellist was so at home. News of his sudden death making headlines around the world.
Deadly great white shark attack in Sydney, Australia.
It is quite shocking, not just for this community, but for so many Sydneysiders here.
And rocking all those connected with the sea.
Pretty terrifying. We know the power of them. I'm just really sad for the family and the friends of the man. I tried not to watch too much, to be honest.
At Little Bay, the tragedy is still raw for so many.
It's a human, so it's a huge loss.
But with the loss, the reality, this environment isn't just ours.
You can't really think about what might be out there. You just need to go with it.
Today, loved ones far and wide expressed their sadness on social media. One of the nicest gents I've met lived your life to the full. A true legend, salt of the earth. One friend saying this ocean and our world are now one incredible human short. The pub where Simon used to work in his hometown of Penzance, Cornwall, described him as a wonderful man, a valued member of staff and always popular with guests. One mate raising a beer to the 35-year-old he once served with in the Royal Air Force. Another, this touching post by Simon himself. Late last year, reflecting on the children of Afghanistan, he said he made friends and played music with. He was concerned about their future.
These bundles of flowers are only expected to grow as more people make their way down to the idyllic beach of Little Bay, but never forgetting the tragedy here.
Authorities continue to search for the 3-metre great white shark. His fiancée, inconsolable today, family and friends, heartbroken. Hayley Francis, Nine News.